सेवंथ पर आओला इफ एक्स वाई जेड आर नॉन जीरो रियल नंबर्स एंड इफ एक्स कॉस थीटा इज इक्वल टू वाई कॉस ऑफ थीटा प्लस टू पाई बाई थ्री जेड कॉस ऑफ थीटा प्लस फोर पाई बाई थ्री फॉर सम थीटा बिलोंग्स टू आर देन शो दैट एक्स वाई प्लस वाई जेड प्लस जेड एक्स इज इक्वल टू जीरो Now, let us say this x cos theta, y cos of theta plus 2 pi by 3, z cos of theta plus 4 pi by 3 is equal to k. Where k is non-zero real number. X is equal to, we can write k by cos theta. Y is equal to k by cos theta plus 2 pi by 3. And z is equal to k by cos theta plus 4 pi by 3. Now 2 pi by 3 is 120, this is 240, this can be written k by cos 120 degrees plus theta, this can be written k by cos 240 degrees plus theta. So, we have to find out the value of xy plus yz plus zx. So, now consider xy plus yz plus zx. Now, take xyz common. If you take xyz common, we get 1 by z plus 1 by x plus 1 by y. This can be rewritten x y z into 1 by x plus 1 by y plus 1 by z. Say this is equation 1. Okay. So now let us find out 1 by x plus 1 by y plus 1 by z value. This is equal to cos theta by k plus cos 120 degrees plus theta by k plus cos 240 degrees plus theta by k. Am I correct? Reciprocal. Since x is equal to k by cos theta, what is 1 by x? That becomes cos theta by k. This is cos 120 plus theta by k, 1 by y, cos 240 plus theta by k, 1 by z. So 1 by k is common. We have cos theta plus cos 120 degrees plus theta plus cos 240 degrees plus theta. Apply this is cos C plus cos D formula. So 1 by k cos theta plus 2 cos of 240 plus 120, 360 plus 2 theta by 2. And again cos of this minus this, theta theta cancel, 120 degrees by 2. So we have 1 by k cos theta plus 2 cos of 180 degrees minus theta into cos 60. So 1 by k cos theta plus 2 in cos 180 minus theta is minus cos theta minus 2 cos theta into 1 by 2. 2 gets cancelled. We have here 1 by k into cos theta minus cos theta is cancelled. So 1 by k into 0 is 0. So from 1, xy plus yz plus zx is equal to xyz into this value, this one is 0. So xyz into 0, 0.